My toast is ready. It's 9 a.m. or something in the morning. I am 1 hour late than my usual time to wake up. But yesterday I went to bed 1 hour later, so I'm gonna have my breakfast right now and then I'm gonna start doing some cleanup around the house. Cleaning has been done, and after a ton of cleaning, it's now like midday, and I'm gonna edit. Hopefully, I'll be able to edit both videos. I'm not sure. I'll try my best. Running off to work as usual. I'm a little bit late than usual actually today, so that's why I'm literally running. But I'm quite happy because I've done everything I wanted to do this morning. So after cleaning, I have edited a vlog. It's not yesterday, it's the day before. I have fallen behind one day. I didn't have enough time to edit both of them and upload both of them, so I just did the the oldest one first, so sorry about that, but I'm gonna catch up soon, I promise. And after that I had lunch very quickly, very quick wrap, and I prepped myself to go to work, and I am going. I've got like very shabby makeup on. I changed my bag for a backpack. I don't know if you can see. This evening we're gonna go at the light night in the city center. Not sure what exactly we're gonna see or what are we gonna do, but that's the plan. So as soon as I come out from work, we'll probably just head out and go to the light night, so I won't have time to go back home, prep myself, wash myself, eat and do anything at all. So I basically got a change, that's this blouse that I wore yesterday as well, and I'm gonna get something to eat out because I didn't have enough time. As I was saying the other day in the video, the journey to work is actually easier because I don't know if you can tell, but it's all a little bit downhill, so it's not as exhausting as the journey back home. So that's good because I'm running a little bit late, so I can run. I'm thinking of other positive notes. It's a good exercise as well, because since I'm so badly out of shape, this running is actually a good exercise for that, I guess. I think, don't know. It's like 8 p.m. so I finished working. It has been quite a long day, I have to say. I'm quite tired, but as I think I said before, tonight there is like light night here in Liverpool in different locations, so we're gonna enjoy it and stay out a little bit. Right now I am going at the bombed out church where should be loads of food, and I am starving, so I can't wait to get there. Thank you.
number one.
We are at St. George's Hall, waiting for something cool to happen.
World in a city.
It's within the Light Night event, and it looks really cool, so excited.
Kung Fu!